Hello guys, something wrong is with my voice. Anyway, today we gonna make an instant ice. We put the water in the freezer for 2 hours and 45 minutes. After that time, we put it out and just hit it. As you can see, crystallization started and water turned into ice. We also started to pour that water on ice. As you can see, water started to crystallize. Thanks for watching, like and subscribe.